Two parliamentary seats of the UPFA have been left vacant.
The two seats have been left vacant by the demise of Kurunagala District MP Salinda Dissanayake and the resignation of Kurunagala District MP Shanta Bandara. Shanta Bandara is the candidate who is next on the list of candidates who won the highest number of votes in the Kurunagala District after Salinda Dissanayake. However, Shanta Bandara, who is already holding a nationalist seat in Parliament, resigned from his position in hopes of being reappointed to the UPFA parliamentary seat left vacant by the demise of Kurunagala District MP Salinda Dissanayake.
The party informed me to resign from the position that I was appointed to by the party because I have now fulfilled the criteria required to be appointed to Parliament as a member elected by the people. If someone objects to that, I do not believe that the objection can be justified. If any injustice takes place, I hope to take the matter to court. That decision will be taken today by the officer in charge of appointments. He will name them and then send the list to the National Commissioner for it to be gazetted.
ලංකාවේ තියෙන නීතිය අනුව චන්ද්‍රිකා කුමාරතුංග මැතිණියව ජාතික ලැයිස්තුවෙන් පත් කරන්න බෑ.